Hi folks, Larry here, Mobile Tech with CanDamTrailers.com. And today's a pretty special day because I just got a call from the paint shop and they're ready for the Shasta. And luckily, the Shasta is ready for them. So tomorrow, this is going to the paint shop and I'll take you along with me when we take it there. And you'll be able to see me getting things ready here with the paint shop and the delivery to the paint shop and all that. So yeah, it's ready for paint. So I removed a bunch of stuff and taped it up, and some stuff I'm leaving here because it's going to get masked. But we've got to get it down to the paint shop, so I can't have all the windows out, you know, for the drive. So let's go inside and see what I've been doing. All right, before we go inside, I wanted to show you this. This is a little door I made. It's all taped up so I can't move it, but it slides shut here. And I just painted the framing around it, so it's a little damp, and I need to wait a little bit to take the tape off. But this is the front of the bed. This is the front of the gaucho bed. Alrighty, and it's ready to be installed. I just need to pull that tape and take it in there and install it. And where it goes... Alright, there's the finished plumbing, the water tank, you remember that. And what happens here is that piece I just showed you goes in front there, okay? And it sits in between these two guys. Now, you haven't seen these, but this is what hides the plumbing and wiring. As you see, it's coming back out of there. It does that, and then once I polish them, these pieces go on top. And that's what the gaucho bed slides out on and supports, okay? So that's how that works. And there's one over here too, as you can see. All right, and you can see the plumbing and the wiring is hidden behind that one also. And of course, I made the lines match. Very important. So that's where that piece goes. And in a little bit, when the paint dries on that door, I'll put this in and I'll show it to you. That and plumbing and the finish electrical and making the doors, as you can see, I've got doors mounted here now. I just have to put the handles on them and the locks, the roller latches. I'm sorry, not locks, but latches. They'll go right in the middle here, and that's what keeps them closed. So, there's all the electrical you can see there. I do have to make a door for here. Oh no, I've already made that one. Where is it? I gotta make it. Oh, this little one here, I have to make a door because that hole wasn't there before. There was a heater there. And now the heater's up there. So I have to make that door. And I think that's the last door I have to deal with because this one over here is already made. I just have to install it. But before I do, I wanna finish building this little wine rack thing there'll be a door here and right there, and you can open that from the outside and reach in and grab a bottle of wine. It'll hold three bottles of wine. So I got to do all that, but I'll do that when I get back from paint. So in here, as you can see, the plumbing for the hot water has brought through. I've still got to bring the blue one through, but I'll do that when I get it back. You remember when we went through the plumbing here, what was going on. So, that's where we're at right now. We're getting very close to finished. I got some metal trim to do. I've got to make some tops for the seat boxes. Make a top for that hole there. Mount the TV mount. Put the rear window back in. And put the front window back. I got to take that out for paint, but I'll take it out when we get to the paint shop. And put the oven in. She's having that redone right now, so I won't put that in until she gets here with it. And some trim on the outside that needs to be installed in the wheel wells and the J-rail all the way around. Mount the tanks. Build a battery box. Put all the stuff on that I took off. And that's really about it. We're just about done here. So this is the next thing that'll go in right here, is this wall for the gaucho bed. You'll see that in a little bit. Alrighty, so there is the front wall, little stub wall, it's really all it is, for the gaucho bed. So the trailer is going in for paint tomorrow, and when it gets back, we'll go ahead and build this gaucho bed, and I will put that all on video because I know a lot of people are perplexed when it comes to the building of a gaucho bed. I'm not really sure why. I guess it just looks confusing to them. It's really a pretty simple thing to do, and it can be very strong and hold a lot of weight. So we'll do that as soon as the trailer comes back from paint. And as you can see, this door here allows access to these valves there and over here. This valve doesn't even need to really be used, but I prefer that people use them because I don't like the back pressure up against the pump here. And again, there's no filter. So I prefer that you actually shut this off when using city water. So, and then this is just a drain. This is to drain the entire system. It actually drains in two places. It drains here and out the city water inlet. So that's what that little door was all about right there. All right, so tomorrow she goes in for paint, and when she gets back, we're gonna go ahead and build that gaucho bed. So I wanna thank all of you for watching my videos. If you like what you see, give me a thumbs up down there in the corner. It really helps, it helps a lot. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe so that you are notified when I put out a new video. Also, next to that subscription button that you push is a little bell. If you click on that bell, you'll get notified the very minute that another video comes out. You'll also get notified when I'm doing live videos. So with that, this is Larry, Mobile Tech from CanhamTrailers.com. We'll see you later. Keep on trailering. We'll be right back. she is. She's dropped off. So next time we see her, she'll be all painted. She'll look pretty much the same as she looks now, except with a stripe on each side. The tongue will be painted and the bumper will be painted. No, can't wait. See you later, baby. A lot of work in that trailer. Oh, 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 oh